Peter has a quick tip for us, John. Peter says, did you know that when you are on the desktop of your Mac, so, you know, highlight an icon on your desktop or otherwise don't have a window highlighted in the Finder, Command plus and Command minus will resize your desktop icons. I had no idea. I didn't even know that you could do this, let alone knowing that you could do it with Command plus and minus. Evidently, you can do it if you go to Finder's, you know, view options in the menu there. If you're on the desktop and there's a little slider, and of course, hitting Command plus and minus moves that slider. But I had no idea. It's not in the shortcut. You know, it's not in the menu. There's no. Yeah. Yep. It's just one of those hidden things. Beautiful little quick tip. I love it. And we got this from somebody else. I think listener Mark sent this in this morning too, perhaps. Yeah, it's a good one. So yeah, thanks for that, Peter. Good stuff.